proving that they're not to be underestimated, raccoons have demonstrated their cognitive abilities by solving an ancient puzzle. No, they haven't suddenly turned into furry Indiana Joneses, but they have shown that the mystery behind Aesop's The Crow and the Pitcher isn't much of an enigma to them. In this ancient Greek tale, a crow half dead with thirst comes across a pitcher with a small opening. Putting his beak into it, he finds that he cannot reach the small pool of water at the base. After a while, he realizes that if he puts some pebbles into it, the water level rises, and eventually, he's able to drink.